Let's talk about the bouncing ball. One of the first exercises detailed in Richard Williams' Animator Survival Kit is the humble bouncing ball. While largely ignored by anyone who isn't a student, it shouldn't be, as it requires a knowledge of timing, spacing, and volume control to get right. Much like a scale to a musician or a military drill, regularly practicing the basics will help you master more complicated work down the road. When was the last time you practiced your bouncing ball?